Guys, welcome back to another video. In today's episode, we'll be playing some more Red Dead Redemption. And what we'll be doing in today's episode is going to visit our family, so we'll just be going there right now. So I think it's over, Abigail Marston, and let's just call for our horse. Hold on, let's just wait for it right here. I have like the slowest horse in the game. Alright, so I'll see you when we make it there.
Come on, easy up there. Let's go.
So we've just made it to our house over at Beecher's Hope, and we're just gonna go inside and visit our family.
Jack! Anyone here? Anyone home? Oh, darling. I never thought I'd see this day again.
You no good hillbilly piece of shit! I thought you was dead! I thought you was dead, John, huh? Where you been? Where you been?
You know where I've been, darling. You know.
You saw Dutch, didn't you?
Yeah, I saw him.
And Bill?
Yeah, I saw him too.
And you didn't go back to him?
I left that life. Just as you left yours. How'd they treat you?
Oh, I can take care of myself, John. One guard got funny on me one time, but I wasn't so ladylike and he didn't try it again. Or no one else.
How's the boy? Oh,
like you. And like me. Well, he's like a kid growing up without a father.
That ain't fair.
What is fair?
Well, some trees flourish, others die. Some cattle grow strong, others are taken by wolves. Some men are born rich enough and dumb enough to enjoy their lives. Ain't nothing fair, you know that.
We tried to change. I mean, ain't that what you're supposed to do?
We did change. And it's over now. Jack! Jack, come here, boy.
Hello, sir.
Come here. How you been?
Coyotes ate all the chickens and poachers took the cattle. I tried, Father. I tried.
I know you did, son. I know.
And don't you go blaming me, boy. Don't you go blaming me.
I ain't blaming no one, old man, but since you're still alive, there's four mouths to feed. And no cattle.
That's a nice way to greet somebody. Why don't I get to warm and tender embrace?
Consider the fact I ain't put a bullet in your embrace, old man. You were supposed to look after the place.
I did. Well, I did my best. Thing is, there was too many of them. I thought you was dead. I wasn't drinking.
Hold your excuses until you figured out which one to use. Jack, go get your bags packed, boy. We got work to do. We leave in the morning. Go on.
Yes, sir.
Where are you going?
Well, it's getting kind of dark now, but in the morning we've got to go get ourselves some more cattle.
I've got friends at McFarland's ranch. It's over in Hennigan's stead who can sell us some.
Now, Abigail, I hope you learned to cook.
Yes. Didn't I say? Rather than some prison, they actually kept me incarcerated in a cooking school for young ladies.
Thank you.
Okay, so we need to accompany Jack, so we're just going to follow him right now. Where are you, Jack?
How do you do?
Need to just ride on my horse. So we need to go over to the McFlan's ranch.
McFarlands were good to me, and I helped them out in return. I learned a few things along the way. Wait till you see their ranch. We'll talk later, son. Right now, I need to concentrate on not getting us lost. There's the ranch. Come on, let's see if we can find Mr. McFarland.
I thought I'd never see again. Some of our public servants in Blackwater sent you back on another homicidal errand to protect and save us from Lord only knows what.
Thankfully not, sir. I was hoping you might still be able to sell me some cattle.
My boy, it would be a pleasure. Bonnie's out to Crow now. She'll be more than happy to help you.
Take care now, Mr. McFarland. Good luck. Go. Jack!
Good Lord, do my eyes deceive me? A devil walks among us.
I said I'd be back when this was all over, Miss McFarland. After the barn fire, you remember?
Of course I remember. I just didn't believe a word of it. So, you've come for some cattle?
Yeah, I'm finally starting up my farm again. Or trying to, at least.
You'll be fine. You've been taught well. Come on, then.
Okay, so we need to round up the herd so we can move position behind the herd. All right.
Jack, you stay front.
There we are.
Yeah.
Head the cattle out of the pen.
Jack!
All right.
Keep them headed towards the river! Whoa!
So we've got 14 out of 15.
Slow
I remember
down.
Doing this at the start of the game. So it should be easy.
Good luck, John! Woo. Come back and see you sometime!
It's a long story. Too long to tell without a drink in my hand.
Back to the riddles, I see.
Let's just say Bill and I settled our differences. Hey.
Right, we've got 10, so we need to get the other,
so,
the other one.
Whoa.
How's your wife?
She's well, I think. We haven't had much time to talk yet.
Well, I'm glad you're back.
Come on.
Okay, so we need to make it to the... Where do we need to make it to, actually? I think it's... Yeah, it's just right over here.
If you're still struggling, there's not much hope.
Okay, so just almost there. Oh, we've got 9 out of 15. Great. I'm terrible at running up ahead. I always keep losing them. Oh, most of that was lost. Just reloading it.
Head for the river, son.
Oh yeah.
Whoa. I'll give you a hand to get them moving.
Good luck, John. Come back and see you sometime.
So, is this your boy?
Yeah. Say hello to Miss McFarland, Jack.
Hello.
Ah, the arrogance of youth. He gets a little fur on his lip, and he thinks he knows best all of a sudden.
I won't let them get away.
Okay, so we need to direct some more to the left.
Come on.
How's your wife?
She's well, I think. We haven't had much time to talk yet.
Well, I'm glad you're back together again.
It's gonna take some time. We've all been through a lot. Let's go.
A bit more to the left.
How's the ranch?
We're surviving.
Yeah, and we're almost there now, so we'll be able to round up the cattle and make it back to the farm.
Looks like you got him under control. I best get back to Paul.
Nice to see you again, Miss McFarland. And thanks for everything. Jack, we need to move him across the river. Come on, easy up now.
So now we've got to drive the head across the river, so we'll be able to do that just now.
Let's go! Easy. Slow it up now.
Wow, the game's lagging quite a lot just from going in that water.
Straight up the hill towards home!
Will do, Paul!
This don't look right. I'll deal with this. Stay with the herd, Jack.
Well, people have just started attacking. Yeah, we've just started being attacked. There we are.
I think that's all up. Jack, wait there, I'm coming. You all right? You're not hurt, are you? All right, let's round up the stragglers and get moving. Jack, head left up the road towards home.
I know where I'm going.
Well,
yeah.
The head of just the herd's escaping. Well, try and drive them to the right. All the way to the right. Yeah, some of the herd got killed, I think, during the attack. Well, the herd's not going through the gate, they still want to. So we're gonna have to drive them all the way around.
Go.
Well, they don't seem to want to go right through that easy to get through gate. Yeah, we've got 7. Yeah, I gotta lead them into the pen now.
Easy.
Most of the head was lost.
Alright, now lead him into the pit.
Right, so we'll be able to do it this time.
Job, son. Nice shooting.
Thanks, Pa.
Make a rancher of you yet.
Okay, so we've just done that mission and headed all the cows into the barn. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye.